Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize. Ice cream. pick up the bomb I've hidden in Hardwood, hijack the regular ice cream van on its rounds, and lure these fools to their doom with the jingly jingly. They hide in a warehouse on Atlantic Key.
No problem, right?
Map burn.
I reckon it'll be all right.
Let me play any pronto.
down.
Central Chinatown.
Opportunist has stolen a van of my latest publication, Hot Off the Press. But that spanked up idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Max in the Red Light District.
Understand how important this next movement is to me, Morgan Merriweather.
I'm going to be on the look at the darkest one being dropped in Scotland area.
Exactly.
I reckon it'll be all right.
right here. But he left one of his sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
Of course.
All units, Gang 1 progress, time count, advise caution.
Breathing springy monkey.
Thank you. Yeah.